than you, sweeter than you. And I would never find another lover more precious than you, more precious than you. The girl you are. Close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. And you are the only one. You're my everything. And for you, the song I sing. You're all I'm thinking of. I pray the Lord above for sending me love.
To be married to this man.
I do.
Sorry. Welcome, Shakia, welcome, Philip, welcome, friends and family, to the Bliss Wedding Chapel today here in Las Vegas. Friends and family, you can sit down. We assembled here to celebrate the joining of this man and this beautiful woman in the unity of marriage. There are no obligations on earth sweeter than those you bow to assume. There are no vows more serious than those you bow to make. The state of matrimony is based upon the deep union of two souls who seek to find completion in one and another. I think your love was meant to be. The special sharing and love for each other could not be as it is today if you had not met exactly as you did, if your lives had not touched when they did. You might have lived today loving one less person, but not just any person, a very special, right, Philip, and beautiful one standing right next to you. So if one of the bridesmaids please can hold her flowers. And I please you to face each other and hold each other's hands. Philip, will you take this woman whose hands you hold, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony? Will you take this man whose hands you hold, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him in the state of true matrimony?
I will.
Philip, please repeat after me, having a look to Shakia. I, Philip.
Take you, Shakia.
To be my wife.
I promise to love you.
From this day forward.
I pledge to you my faith.
With my love and commitment.
Today and forever.
Shakia.
Take you, Philip.
To be my husband.
I will love you and cherish you. From this day forward. I pledge to you my faith.
With my love and commitment.
Today and forever. Philip and Shakia, today you brought a token of your love, your wedding rings. Let these rings forever remind you and the whole world that you both are one. So, where's my ring, girls and girls? Thank you. Shakia, do you accept the ring from Philip as a token of his love and commitment?
I do.
Philip, you can place the ring on her finger. And Philip, do you accept the ring from Shakia as a token of her love and commitment?
I do.
Beautiful. At this moment, I will light up the candles for you. Shakia, this one stands for you, your family, and your friends. Philip, this one stands for you, your family, and your friends. I bless you now to pick up the taper candle and light up together the center candle. Lighting the center candle represents that you are two lives, together with friends and family, and now being joined together as one. Hold still up your taper candles and blow them out with a silent wish. And now please hold each other's hands again. And take a moment to have a look at each other's hands. These are the hands of your best friend, strong and full of love for you, holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch, will comfort you like no other. And lastly, these are the hands that even years from now will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just one touch. Can you please give her the flowers back and you both face to me? And you can have hold. You can help your hands. You will be married in just a second. Shakia and Philip, may you love deeply, practice patience and smile often. May you dream together, grow, be crazy, give in and trust to take. May you see many beautiful sunrises, listen to the rain and savor special moments. Walk gently through the world and know its beauty. May you discover each other, listen carefully and always have open hearts. Well, after hearing your vows, witnessing the exchange of your beautiful wedding rings by the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, I now pronounce you, absolutely proudly, husband and wife.